Welcome to Comparative VPN YouTube channel. In today's video, I will explain to you how to get an Indonesian IP address. Indonesian residents who found themselves on a vacation or business trip abroad will surely miss out on local TV channels like SCTV, GTV, RTV and NET. The same applies to Indonesian netlist catalog that you won't be able to access once you leave your home country. This is because this netlist catalog and the TV channels I mentioned require you to be located in Indonesia or simply put have an Indonesian IP address. Thankfully, you can get an Indonesian IP address easily no matter your location and access any local content you want even on the edge of the world. But before I explain to you how to do that, please make sure you like the video, subscribe to our channel and click on the bell icon to stay notified whenever we publish a new useful video like this one. Okay, so for the start, I need to prove that I'm not located in this country, and I will do that by using the website iplocation.net. iplocation.net is a website that lets you see your IP address, but also the country or location associated with that IP address. You can see that I'm located in Bulgaria, and my IP address is displayed right here, but also here. So, how can I change my Bulgarian IP and get an Indonesian IP address now? Well, it's quite simple. I can do that by using ExpressVPN. ExpressVPN is a VPN application that you can install on your computer, smartphone, smart TV, laptop, tablet, and even a router, and it lets you change your IP address to any of the 94 countries that it offers, of course, including Indonesia. Best of all, ExpressVPN is really simple to use, and you can get an Indonesian IP address in literally less than 10 seconds, simply by connecting to the Indonesian VPN server. Start your timer. First, you need to click here to open the server list, choose all locations, click on Asia Pacific, scroll down and find Indonesia. As you can see, it's right here, so just double click on it and ExpressVPN will quickly establish a connection to the VPN server located in this country. With the connection to the Indonesian server established, I now have an IP address from this country, but as you can see, the website isn't updated just yet. Nevertheless, I will refresh the page now. And of course, my IP address changed, as you can see here and here, and is now based in Jakarta, Indonesia. I must mention that ExpressVPN is not a free VPN, but before you give me a dislike, I will just tell you that not a single free VPN has servers in this country. This means that free VPNs cannot give you an Indonesian IP address at all. Not to mention that they offer limited monthly bandwidth, significantly slower speeds, very few server locations, and worst of all, they collect and sell your personal info to third-party advertisers. This is why I recommend ExpressVPN if you want an IP address from Indonesia. It will give you the fastest speeds, unlimited bandwidth, rock-solid security, and dozens of servers in this country, making it easy to access local Indonesian content anywhere. Thankfully, the VPN offers a special 49% discount and 3 months free that applies for the annual plan, on top of which you also get a 30-day money-back guarantee that applies to all subscription plans and lets you get a full refund in the first 30 days of your purchase with no specific conditions. This means that when you're on a vacation abroad, you can get ExpressVPN, use it risk-free and limitlessly to access TV channels from Indonesia. Once you get back home, just contact ExpressVPN's customer support in the first 30 days of your purchase, say that you want to get a refund and they will give you your money back the same exact day in less than 2 or 3 hours. If you're interested in getting this deal on ExpressVPN, make sure you use the following link: comparative-vpn.fr/evpn, or just check the link in the description box below the video to claim this deal on ExpressVPN. And this is basically it. As you get a chance to see, it's quite easy to get an Indonesian IP address. All you have to do is open ExpressVPN on your device, connect to the VPN server in this country and get an IP from Indonesia in a few seconds. Alternatively, you can use ExpressVPN to get IP addresses from 94 different countries, download torrents safely, save money on flight tickets, unblock different netlist catalogs and of course browse the web anonymously. And with that said, this was all for today's video. I hope you liked it, and if you did, make sure you smash the like button below, subscribe to our channel and stay with us because many more useful videos like this are coming pretty much on a daily basis. See you in the next video. Bye!